so much. So you have a wonderfully exotic last name. So I'd like you to tell everyone how it's pronounced so I don't mess it up. I'm from Ohio.
Yeah.
Yeah. So could you say it for us?
Yeah, it's Tagliatelle.
So Tagliatelle.
No. Tagliatelle. Tagliatelle. It's from Italy.
I flew through on my honeymoon.
Oh, okay.
Lovely. Yeah, we went through Rome. We were going not there. That's wonderful.
Yeah. And I used to keep it.
Yeah. Oh, no. I would like to ask you a question.
Sure.
I know that your whole thing is about you try not to be embedded in, like, pop culture. You really, the whole thing that you do is you really pride yourself on being a really artistic person.
Mm-hmm.
But what do you think of Miley Cyrus's portrait at the VMAs?
Oh, my God. That was embarrassing.
Yeah.
Like, for her, I think it ruined her career completely. I think that she's, like, gone. She's just over.
Have you ever followed her career?
Not really,
mm-hmm.
But I don't know if she ever had one.
Were you a fan of Hannah Montana?
I think, like, some of my nieces,
mm-hmm.
like, used them, but, like, I don't know about it. It was a TV from Disney or something.
Right, yeah, it was a TV from
mm-hmm.
Disney. So
yeah.
Do you know how she twerks?
No.
That's not...
I wouldn't. No,
yeah.
That's, like,
It pulls all of the muscles in the buttock area.
It's dangerous. Did you see that video where the girl got her hair
on
fire? And
I know.
Everything.
I really feel like women should not twerk because I feel like it could cause fires.
Yeah.
Like the fire that we have in Tahoe recently.
Yep, absolutely. I heard that started from someone twerking.
I mean, that's true. So tell me, I've heard recently that you have like a secret, like, hobby that you do. You love koalas, and you do, and this is your koala right here, right?
Yeah, this is
me. Yeah.
Oh.
And, you do some kind of how to dance.
I do.
Mm-hmm.
He only knows a couple of moves right now.
Because mm-hmm.
I have like 15.
Wow. 15 koalas. All at once.
Yeah, I mean, my maid takes care of that.
Of course.
Mm-hmm.
What are your maids doing?
Oh, maids. Come on. Like, they're, you know, and, like, I let them go, like, every once in a while, too.
Yeah.
So I can never remember.
You let them go every once in a while?
Yeah, like, they
rotate. Like, off in the wild?
Yeah, they just rotate.
Yeah.
You know,
oh,
you can't keep them for too long. You know, they start, like, dissing stuff.
It's like a mold.
Exactly. They become too
personal.
You know, way too personal.
Yeah,
and,
that's gross.
Yeah. So you really, it's good to have one, like, new one every month to fresh.
Yeah.
You know, and, like, they're really attentive, you know, like, because they want to keep their job.
Right.
And they don't know that they're going to lose it, you know.
Yeah, keep going, you know.
Exactly.
Do you ever, like, throw stuff at them? Just, like, keep them?
No, I'm generally polite.
Generally polite?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Generally. Why?
I know how you run your household, but
mm-hmm.
one question I really want to ask is, your hair is ridiculously beautiful, and it's so smooth and glossy, so what's your secret? Is it,
I use this, this special product.
Yeah. It's called Balm of Babies.
So I use this special product. It's jojoba oil.
Jojoba.
It's this nut from Brazil.
Jojoba.
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 No, jojoba. Jojoba.
Jojoba.
It's a special oil from, like, a special nut in Brazil.
Huh.
Brazil. You know what Brazil is? It's in South America.
Oh.
Yeah, it's like the down south. And it's really good. It really gives a great shine, removes the frizz, you know.
Yeah.
And, you know, I apply it right under roots, so like when it starts to grow, it's just always perfect.
Yeah. Well, great. And so one more beauty tip before we leave. So what is it? You have amazing skin, and you have this great clout that you keep doing. So... Me?
Yeah, I think you farted.
No, I think the dog farted. I can assure you that I did not fart.
Okay, it sounded like you did.
But I would like to know.
Carry on before.
One more question. What's the question?
I moisturize a lot, and I use turtle liver oil, and it really makes it glow. It gives a special glow.
I thought you were vegan.
God, honey, no, I'm paleo. I'm paleo. It's like the opposite.
So turtle farts are
no. It's liver, honey. It's liver. It has nothing to do with fart. It's just the oil from their liver. Okay? You have to squeeze it out when they're still alive.
Oh!
It makes the pressure.
That sounds great.
Yeah, it gives them a beautiful glow. And I don't even wear makeup.
Yeah, I can tell you don't.